the curriculum, it's 10th year is preparation for IB, so it has to be hard. And I have to say that the transition from Slovakia, from my own country, to Japan and to this great school was kind of hard for me. So I faced many, many challenges like with school. I really tried, and obviously I got a few bad grades, but now the second quarter is going just better.